and I'm doing an Apple Watch only challenge from here to the airport to Chicago to spend the day there and back with only an Apple Watch. I'm gonna turn my phone off in a second. We're gonna buy tickets to Chicago. All right, you ready?
Let's do it.
Brian and I are gonna buy the tickets to Chicago for one day, right now.
It's $56 for
like, each. Our Uber trip. Rides to the airport will be more expensive than the flight. How is a flight $14? How does someone make money off of that? We're going to Chicago. Okay, just the RTD in Denver. I'm gonna purchase a ticket. What about the contactless? Do you think it doesn't work? Brian. We can't get to the station.
Well, you can't.
I don't think it works. All right, I guess we're not going to the airport.
We're going to Chicago for literally like 30 hours, and the goal is that I'm gonna survive only on an Apple Watch. Right here with cellular, get directions, places, pay for things.
Do you guys take Apple Pay?
We do, actually.
Oh, you take Apple Pay? Cool, 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 cool. Here you go.
Apple Pay?
Like it worked.
Thank you. Right now, boom. Goodbye, phone. Use Clear as my ID, and I already have my boarding pass on here.
Cellular mode is now activated on the Apple Watch. We have about 56%, 4 bars.
This is the Denver Airport Station, our final destination. All passengers, please exit the train and make sure you have all of your personal belongings. Thank you for riding RTD Commuter Rail.
Thank you. All right, so we got the Apple Watch boarding pass. Load it up. How's it going?
You have your boarding pass?
Yes, that's me. Boarding pass.
You go on the left.
There we go. Thank you. Hello.
Welcome.
How's it going?
How you doing? We'll show the officer your picture one more time.
Yes.
Hold it up for the officer.
How's it going?
How's it going?
She's good?
Yep.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Boom. We got a boarding pass, Apple Watch done. Boom. Just like that, I have no idea where Brian went. But so far, only Apple Watch, we good.
We ain't good.
Siri, call Brian Wilson. Best way to do this is actually use AirPods, but we're just gonna do it through the watch. Hello? Where are you, Brian? Where are you? Okay, so you can go through security with no phone or ID. You just need Clear, and then on your Apple Watch, I pull out my watch, my boarding pass is right there, and then I show the guy the little TSA pre-check sign, and that was it. And then he stared at it for like 5 minutes, and then he looked at the Clear guy. He's like, "Is he good?" And he's like, "Yeah."
We ain't good.
And then he just like let me through with so much confusion. But that's great. You can do it. Sometimes Clear might check your ID, so just be aware. You need to still bring your ID. I'm using an app called App in the Air. We are gate A44. Boarding starts in 32 minutes. I know takeoff is in 52 minutes, and landing is in 3 hours and 6 minutes. All A gates. A44, I'm not even gonna look at the screens, but I could.
Flights from Chicago's pretty cheap, so we just booked it.
When you do get on a plane, typically they have two different kinds of scanners. One where you slide like a piece of paper in, and that's kind of hard to do with your wrist. And then the other ones where it's like a top-down scanner with a lot of open space. So if it's one of those slide-in ones, it's very hard to actually just scan your ticket. I might take my Apple Watch off and do it. On Apple Watch, okay, people are texting me now. I was here and there and everywhere sometimes. It's not super crazy, period. Did a nose tap. And it's sent. Brian here thinks the Lakers, he's trying to watch the Lakers. Hey, what's the Lakers score?
The Lakers are leading the Heat 111 to 107.
Connect to the Wi-Fi here. Denver Airport free. Apple Watch will use this. Oh, it looks like it's connected to the Wi-Fi. And we got our boarding pass. It already knows that I'm at the airport. So we can just pull it up, tells me my seat, my ticket, TSA pre-check. Yeah, so if you ever need to connect to a Wi-Fi and you don't have your phone, you just go to settings, Wi-Fi, and you can connect. You can even do Bluetooth devices, like my AirPods, health devices. I can even open up maps, and I know my location is the airport. Look at that. You can even do a meditation, read my messages, download apps. Look at that, search and everything. Facebook Messenger. I can record voice memos, and it gets straight to my iPhone, so let's test it. Hello, this is a recording, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hello, this is a recording, 1, 2, 3, 4. Check for weather. Unlock and lock our front door. Should we try it? Unlocking the front door, Brian. It's unlocked. Somebody can jump into our house. All right, it's locked. We're oh no. Uh-oh. I don't know what I'm doing. Door's locked. Oh no, it's locking. Go to my phone and like type in a number, like if I have an emergency. Play music. I can listen to podcasts. Audible.
Since the line is so long, I'm just gonna take my watch off and slide it. Watch off. So what you gotta do next is you gotta hold it underneath your fingers. You press the passcode. Now, I swipe down, open my boarding pass. And there we go. And now I just need to take this and slide it underneath so it can get scanned. So if you have your boarding pass and your fingers come off, boom, it locks. Hello. If I take it off my fingers, the thing... Did it work?
Yep.
Yay, it worked. We're on the plane with just an Apple Watch. All right, so Frontier has the best countertops. The length of a Apple Watch band. When I want to have wrist detection off, so now what I can do, take my watch off, and it'll stay unlocked, and I can still use it. Hi, Joanna, did you get this? Can you let me know? I'm using only my Apple Watch. Let me just get back to you again. Obviously, it's awkward to hold and talk on the phone like this, but one of the best things you can do is get AirPods. Now we've got noise cancellation headphones, and I can call with this through this. Brian Wilson here. And.
Ladies and gentlemen, the main cabin door has been closed, so passengers can be seated with seatbelt securely fastened and all carrying items properly stowed. Laptop computers must also be turned off and properly stowed. At this time, please sit your personal electronic devices and cell phones.
Hi, Brian, this is Shervin. We're leaving a voice on an airplane, so we gotta go on airplane mode. Swipe up here. Airplane mode it is. It's disconnected now. Offline playlists that are playing in my headphones right now. Oh, here we go.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Boom.
Thank you for choosing Frontier as your travel partner.
There it is. So there's the headphones.
You want to go. Noise cancellation. Just enjoy your 1 hour, 50-minute flight to Chicago.
Brian and I have officially landed in Chicago, and I was able to find out how to get map directions to his house through my watch. I saved his address in his contact, and you can get direct. Just like a phone, you gotta keep your watch charged. Right now I'm at 17%. Trains to the city. Yeah, so the trains are that way. So, okay. That's 36 degrees right there. I'm wearing two layers of merino wool by Unbound Merino. Point, this will definitely catch up to me. But so far, oh, you can also request Ubers on the Apple Watch. So you see that? It says requesting. If you do request via Apple Watch, it's a little harder to see. Did they realize they're picking up two vloggers? For Shervin?
Yes.
All right. Copy. Navigate me to the River Restaurant.
River Restaurant.
Getting walking directions to the River Kitchen Restaurant and Bar.
Battery.
So over here, Brian decided to kill his battery. There we go. It's got the suggested route. And now it's starting the navigation. Samson's house, who's hosting us here. Thank you, Samson, so much. We really appreciate you. But he's actually not here. He's at a restaurant, bar place. So we're gonna go meet him over there. And the lighting is absolutely beautiful right now. Why is it so beautiful today? Oh my God, that's beautiful. Actually in Chicago. Absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful city. Beautiful lighting, LED lights. This is why. Wow, it is. It's LED lights instead of the orange lights. See, there's orange lights back there, but these are LED lights. So we just look amazing. We should just stay out in Chicago and vlog all day, right? Yeah, Brian, yeah, okay, bye. Wow, look at the lighting, it's so beautiful. When will I stop commenting on it? 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven takes Apple Pay. We can buy food, sustenance, 7-Eleven. My watch is beeping, directions. Make a right on Sheffield. Oh, now this is sponsored by Visible. But there you go. There you go. We just gotta go on your right in 0.4 miles. We're almost there. The thing I love about the city is the sirens, the noise, the chaos. It's beautiful. We have arrived at the Wiener Circle.
Take Apple Pay.
It's nice to meet you.
And I appreciate it.
Samson, that was you.
Samson, Shervin, and Brian.
I need some more ketchup.
You guys suck.
Thank
you so much. Thank
you. Namaste. That's me, hello.
It's coming, Samson.
Motherfucker.
Thank you.
Do those things before you swallow.
Stop.
And I don't know what vlog I'm going to be on, but you mother. Better send me the URL.
Oh!
Samson Sherman.
Thank you.
Sherman. Sherman.
Alright, let's go, boss. Brian and I have made it to Samson's house, 2:55. We saw it there first, early in the morning. Tomorrow, I'll grab breakfast via somewhere with Apple Pay. Peace. Good morning, Brian.
Good morning.
Good morning, Samson.
Like
good morning, Joanna.
So much.
Thanks for coming, Sherman.
Thank you. I appreciate
a
you.
Joyful hug,
Joanna.
Bye, Sherman. So good to meet you,
I appreciate both of you so much. Siri, navigate me to Starbucks Roastery Reserve. Reserve Roastery. Two point 8 miles. Here we go.
Have fun.
Have fun.
Thank you.
Your Apple devices are charged, right?
Yes. Namaste. Rest up. Okay, so you can see the compass is decently accurate, but I think we're going that way.
Frankie, we are out here exploring once again. Brian and I wearing all black outfits.
The largest Starbucks in the world, 4 stories. When I get to a corner, the Apple Watch will buzz and tell me that I need to make a turn. So in this part of Chicago, we got bricks on bricks on bricks.
So now we're gonna try to use Apple Pay. Use Apple Pay to buy an apple. Here we go. Apple Pay. Okay, so we need to get, sometimes you can't use Apple Pay places you go, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna use our watch to get into the actual ATM, because right now it's locked, but we'll use it to get in. Apple Pay on my watch. I'll slide over to my Bank of America card right here, and then, boom, it's green and we're in. We're gonna walk up to the ATM. I pull up my Bank of America Visa card. And as you can see here, you can show this, I'll just blur it out if needed. And I will just awkwardly hold my watch towards there. It gets a check mark. Now it says processing. I wanna pull out 40 bucks, so I'll put my pin in. I tap 40, continue. Yeah, and I'm gonna actually have an email in the receipt, maybe not. But just like that, I just pulled out cash with my Apple Watch, and now I can buy things at places that don't take credit, don't take Apple Pay, and ideally take cash, but there we go, email only. Boom, we got $40 in money cash right there using only an Apple Watch.
If you know where you go, like for example, Trader Joe's, CVS, a lot of these places already take Apple Pay, so I typically just limit myself to places that only take it, and hopefully more and more places will take it. But I feel like 80% of places take Apple Pay, right?
Yeah, just
yeah, about. So you're usually good, but then when you go to like those specific niche restaurants, especially when you're traveling, you need cash, so this is a good way to get it. The cases where you might need cash is like if you're trying to take the metro, from when we took the metro from the airport to the city center, or when you're trying to go to like Wiener Circle, which we went last night. Those are the places you use your Apple Watch at the ATM, and it even allows you to use your Apple Watch to get into the ATM just to be able to pull the money out, especially at Bank of America. I think most Chase, the big banks, they all support it.
What's that? I'm like, Sears Tower. And he's like, where?
Where's Sears Tower? Does anyone know? Do you think I could ask someone if they know where the Sears Tower is? Oh my god, there it is. Do you see it? I didn't realize it. I was like, that's cool. That's a cool building. But there it is, the biggest Starbucks in the freaking world. Four stories. Starbucks Reserve Roastery. Okay.
Oh, it's snowing. Great.
There are the five stories. No, start the stopwatch. All right, we started the stopwatch. So one, two, three wraps around. About 5 minutes now. Pretty fast. We were just right there 5 minutes ago. Now we're here. And we're almost inside. It's a cool place, but I wouldn't come here if I was not able to pay using my Apple Watch. Because, you know, you gotta stick to the challenge. Actually, wait, we have cash. It did cash, probably.
Hi.
Oh.
How
are
you doing?
Good, how are you doing? Cocktail bar. Experimental coffee bar. Princey Bakery Cafe Reserve Coffee Bar. Coffee bar, regular bar. Siri, navigate me to Core Power Yoga on Washington Street. Central Perk, you know, it's casual. Hey, yeah, I just ordered one coffee, sir. I definitely walked these streets like 8 years ago when Sears, the actual like Sears company, flew me out to interview here. That was my only time I ever went to Chicago. I think I stayed at like that hotel or something. I don't know. Yeah, I remember those. I could see it from my window. I'm pretty sure I stayed right there.
Yoga check.
Thank you so much, The Loop.
Navigate me to Gino's East.
Which Gino's East?
That one. Okay, La Salle, here we go. Apple Watch directions to the next place.
We're gonna be typical tourists and go get some deep dish Chicago pizza. Travel hack, when you're traveling and you don't want to carry like a towel or anything to do to take a shower, have a gym membership, whether it's Core Power Yoga, Equinox, 24 Hour Fitness, whatever it is, have a membership. Most of these places have showers and will give you towels. Some of them might charge for towels, some of them might not have shampoo, but they're pretty plethoric everywhere. For me, it's Core Power Yoga. Go there, work out, get your shower in, life is good, and then you don't have to like shower anywhere, and all we had to do was find a place to sleep, which we did for one night-ish, and we can travel light, and then you can use your Apple Watch to survive. So probably not many people are gonna do that because that's not the ideal lifestyle, but it's possible, so stop complaining and start traveling. Yeah, especially for the people who say like, oh, I wanna travel, it's all possible, you gotta make it happen. You might not get the best experience that you want, but it's all possible. Everything's possible in life. Just do it. Status update, my beard is wet and so is my hair, and I think it's legitimately freezing on my face right now. So much for keeping me warm.
Nando, Nutella, Stan's Donuts, and coffee.
We hit about 45% at 6 o'clock. Trying to check my watch, I don't have the watch on. So I'm gonna charge it while we eat here.
Donuts, wow, it looks beautiful right now.
Just like the iPhone, we pre-ordered our pizza.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Okay, so obviously this restaurant doesn't take Apple Pay, but we went to Bank of America and luckily I've got cash, so we're just gonna pay the bill with cash.
Hit sub-zero temperatures. I feel like an igloo man.
Christmas tree.
Happy holidays. And the beans right there. So it's 5 years and 11 months ago that I came and saw the bean. I'm not doing photos on this trip. Here's a video of me at the bean. I'll stand still and put a thumbs up to
thumbnail.
hello there. You is me, me is you. So typically when you have food, wow, look at those lights, it's so beautiful. When you have food with you, you have to put it like in a cooler or like you put it in your fridge, but it's so cold outside that we can just have this hold in our hands and it stays cold and fresh. Well, I guess we're gonna probably eat it before we get on the plane, which in that scenario, it wouldn't really matter, but you know, it's a benefit of the freezing temperatures right now.
Exactly.
The downside, I can't feel my body. I guess you can't request an Uber on your Apple Watch. Your phone has to be on, well.
Excuse me, do you know where the blue line is? How to get the blue line?
Figure that out though.
Hey, see you.
No. There's a taxi right around here.
Clark Lake Station?
Yes.
That'll work.
The best part about Apple Pay is I don't have to take my sleeve off. I just go like this. Did you look at that? Hello!
Welcome back.
How's it going?
So this is...
I have to shoot one more video. Do you know if there's any good places to take Apple Pay near me? I can just give them like this and...
Is Starbucks open this late? Starbucks.
So you're gonna. Are you
that's funny. 4:30 in the morning. Sadly, the Chicago O'Hare Terminal 5 does not have clear, so I have to use my ID now. Here we go.
Cool.
Hey Brian, doesn't it feel like we were just here yesterday? Oh wait, we were. Possible to go entirely iPhone-less, but with an ID to get into bars, get into the airport. But it's slightly inconvenient because you have to go to the ATM to get cash to pay for places that you usually need a credit card for. But other than that, you could live just an ID and an Apple Watch. Hey Brian!
Huh?
You wanna watch Hulu? Oh yeah! Hulu!